राम राम जय राजा राम 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 जय सीता राम 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 जय राजा राम।
अकॉर्डिंग टू अ क्लासिक केस इन पॉइंट इज द लीजेंड ऑफ द राम राजा टेम्पल ऑफ ऊर्जा। इट इज द ओनली प्लेस वेयर लॉर्ड रामा इज वर्शिप्ड एज अ रूलर दैट इज अ डिवाइन किंग। हेंस द टेम्पल इज नोन एज राम राजा श्राइन। The Ram Raja Temple is located in Urcha, Madhya Pradesh, India. This is the only temple where Lord Rama is worshipped as a king, and that too in a palace. A guard of honor is held every day. Police personnel have been designated as guards at the temple, much in the manner of a king. Legend has it that the wife of King Madhukar Shah, Ganesh Kumari, performed severe penance till Lord Rama appeared as a little boy. Lord Rama was impressed by her penance and agreed to come with her to Urcha only if he would be treated as a king. Then she got an idol of Lord Rama from Ayodhya and placed it in the bedchamber of the Rajmahal. And once the statue of God is installed somewhere, it doesn't budge. Hence, this area of the Rajmahal was transformed into Ram Raja Temple. Shri Ram is sitting in Padmasana with only left leg crossed over the right thigh. Every day after the worship, sandalwood stika is applied to Lord Rama's left toe. It is believed that when visiting the Raja Ram Darbar, if worshippers look at the left foot's big toe, then their wishes get fulfilled. Lord Rama has a sword in his right hand and shield in another, accompanied by Goddess Sita, Lakshman, Maharaja Sugriv and Narsingh Bhagwan. Durga Ma is also present on right side in the Darbar. Hanuman Ji and Jamvant Ji are praying just below Goddess Sita.
Ram Ram Jai Raja Ram Ram Ram.